have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Oxygen. Grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Ah!
used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is a warning. Distress signal. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. New creature discovered.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. Damage.
Damage.
required. New creature discovered. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Seconds. You
discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. New creature discovered. fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Blueprint acquired.